Hello dear friends, today we are going to study how to write a chemical formula, that is the atoms and molecules chapter in class IX chemistry. So see today how to chemical formula. You need to know the writing of chemical formula. We can make many different type of molecules or compounds which will be what will be implemented in our chemistry study. But how the chemical formula is written? Suppose we are writing the molecule of water is H2O, carbon dioxide is CO2. Is it right? So this is a formula, this is also a molecule, this is a molecule or compound, we can say. So here, how the water, why it the hydrogen oxide, it is not water, formula of water will be not like this. Is it right? So see, all these are going to be discussed here. But there are certain rules and regulations, that means steps are followed in order to write the chemical formula perfectly, correctly. So see, just I am writing the steps. Number one, first steps, number one, steps for writing chemical formula. For writing, number one, write the name of elements or ions. Is it right? Number one step. Number two, write their respective valency at the top. Is it right? First write the name of the what elements or ions, you can say, write the respective valency at the top. Is it right? Next come to crossover the charges or valency. Okay, crossover the charges or valency. Number four, the last step is that cancel the digits if they are same. Number five, valency one is not written. Okay, so see, these are the five steps how to write the chemical formula. Again speaking, number one, write the name of elements or ions, write their respective valency at the top, then crossover the charges or valency, cancel the digits if they are same, valence one is not written. These are the five steps. Is it right? Let us write some examples of chemical formula. First, number one example, write the chemical formula of sodium chloride. Write the chemical formula of sodium chloride. As the name indicates, here it is sodium and chloride is there. So chloride, let us write sodium. Here we can write chlorine. Is it right? So sodium is a positive in nature and chlorine is negative ion. As these are monoatomic ions, so we have written what, Na plus plus Cl minus. So let us write the valency is 1 here. Here the valency is also 1. Now they have what we have written, if they have equal valence, crisscross. Now 1, we are getting 1, the valence are equal, the same 1 is not written, so now cancel each other. Now what is coming, NaCl. So this is the formula of what, sodium chloride. This is the what, chemical formula of sodium chloride. So writing the chemical formula of what? Molecular compound, simple molecular compounds. Writing the chemical formula of simple molecular compounds. So see, simple molecular compounds, you can say ammonia. Let us write the example to write the chemical formula of ammonia. Write the chemical formula of ammonia. So in ammonia, we know that there are two elements, one nitrogen, another is hydrogen. Is it right? The valency of element nitrogen is 3, valence of hydrogen is 1. Now write here 1. Okay, now let us cross over each other, this cross. Now here is 1 is coming, here 3 is coming. So now what we are going to write? So 1 is general not written. So now we are going to write N, here H, and the valence is 3. So N H 3. So friends, this is the what? The chemical formula of ammonia. Is it right? Let us write, give some more examples. Example 3. Write the chemical formula of carbon dioxide. Okay friends, write the chemical formula of carbon dioxide. We know that in carbon dioxide there are two elements, one is carbon, another is oxygen. So let us write, here is carbon, here is oxygen. The valence of carbon is what friends? The valence of carbon is 4. We can say right here 4, here the valence is 2. Now crossover, here we can write 2, here is 4, here is 4. Let us simplify this. 2 1 ja, 2 2 ja, 2 4, 2 1 ja, 2 2 4 ja, 4. So 1 is not written, cancel. So now we are writing carbon, oxygen, 2. So this is what? Carbon dioxide. Let us again write, this is the element carbon, this is the element oxygen, and the valence of carbon is 4 and the valence of oxygen is 2. Now crisscross or cross over both. Now 4 is coming here, 2 is coming to here. Now simplify this, 2 1 is 2, 2 2 is 4. So here is 1 is coming, here 2 is coming. So what? Now 1 is not written, so carbon dioxide. Let us do some more. Let us write the chemical formula of simple ionic compounds. Simple ionic compounds. After writing the chemical formula of molecular compound, let us write the chemical formula of simple ionic compounds. Let us write the first one is what? Potassium bromide. We know that. Write the chemical formula of potassium bromide. Write the chemical formula of potassium bromides. So see here, what can we write? So here potassium, can write potassium bromide, matlab bromine, is right? This is your potassium plus 1, this plus chlorine. So valence is here, what? Valence is 1, here the valence is 1. Okay, both they have 1-1 valence. Now cancel each other, no crossover is needed. What happens here? Now we can write potassium bromide. So this is friends, this is the valence, what? Chemical formula of potassium bromide. Let us write some other chemical formula of zinc oxide. Let us write the chemical formula of zinc oxide. So we know that in zinc oxide, in this compound, what zinc oxide, there are two elements, one is zinc, another is oxygen. What is one is zinc, another is oxygen. Let us write zinc Zn2 plus, oxide 2 minus. So see, here we can write 2, here also we can write 2. Now crisscross 2, again 2 to cancel. So what is coming? Zn2. So this is the chemical formula of what?
Zinc oxide. Okay friends, now let us do some more.
Let us write the chemical formula of hydrogen chloride. Hydrogen chloride. So friends, let us write the chemical formula of hydrogen chloride. And you know that here two elements are there, one is hydrogen, another is chlorine. So let us write the name of the elements. Hydrogen here, here we can write chlorine. So H plus, Cl minus, it is a cation, it is an anion. Write their valence here, one, here is also one. Now cross each other, one to cancel each other, one is not written friends. So what is happening? So HCl, so hydrogen chloride. So HCl is the first chemical formula of hydrogen chloride. Let us write the chemical formula of aluminium oxide. Aluminium oxide. Let us write the chemical formula of friends. Aluminium oxide. Here aluminium is here. Oxygen you can write here. Aluminium 3 plus, oxygen 2 minus. Now write the valency. Here 3 is written. Here you can write 2. Now cross each other. Here 2 is coming. Here 3 is coming. So Al2O3. This is friends called aluminium oxide. This is the chemical formula of aluminium oxide. So see, this is all about the chemical formula for today's class. In next class, we'll learn more. Thanks. Have a nice day.